now. You're grounded,
Batman.
It's not too late to walk away.
I'm not afraid of anything.
Prove it to me.
Begin.
Gotta stop this.
How'd you think this would go?
Batman wins.
Come quietly. You won't get hurt.
You challenge the true king?
I hoped I'd never have to.
Begin.
Hold it, Deadshot.
Afraid of a gun, Batman?
No, but I despise them.
Begin.
Thank you. Thanks for coming back.
Just trying to do the right thing.
Prove it to me.
Begin.
Lucky this isn't a time trial.
You're still a step slow. Give you something to fear.
You will die for such insolence.
Like hell I will.
Begin.
The League didn't teach you everything.
You have some wisdom to share?
The importance of self-control.
Begin.
Batman wins.
enter. That's new.
My rage has burned for eons.
It's about time you got over it.
Begin.
Come quietly. You won't get hurt.
An unlikely outcome of this encounter.
You are dangerously deluded.
Begin.
Is not enough.
Don't bet on it. Brainiac's attack left the world devastated. Thousands dead. Many more thousands homeless. When President Kane asked that I head up the emergency response, I couldn't refuse. The job's demands require that I leave the Justice League in Barry's and Hal's hands. Together, they're molding the younger heroes into a force for good, unlike any Earth has ever seen. But I'm only semi-retired. Behind the scenes, I've been preparing for Superman's return. Cal swore he'd escape from the Phantom Zone. I'd be foolish not to take him at his word.